In row 6 tonight, the 17 car is Jeremy Comer alongside the 8 ball. Car 32, B.B. Baker.
Race fans, here we go.
Lights going out. Top 7 will advance on to the feature event. 50 laps coming up a little later. Right now we're going 12 laps for the consolation race for the Bobcat Dirt Late Moms. By the young man from Bottle, Jody Teeteller, advancing on. Car 48, Tim Hostman, in second. Kelvin White in third straight away. You want to tell us where the Speedway gets back? Go ahead, raise your hand. Turn 3 and 4. This time the green flag is waving from the arrow lift flag stand here in Comet North Speedway. Jeff Hubert's pulling he just set the paper and stuff, put it on there. We put it on there and it works and it's made. Hello. That Spider-Man on your car had the little boy coming down here presenting you the trophy. I assume that's your son. What's his name?
That's Devlin, who's going to be in a little race before long. Come on over here, Devlin. This your dad?
Mm-hmm.
You going to grow up and be a race car driver?
Mm-hmm.
You like it when your dad gets to the victory lane?
Yeah.
What's that mean?
I don't know.
That means you won.
Oh.
When daddy gets a check, you can go buy you more candy.
Mm-hmm.
Say congratulations to your dad.
Mm-hmm.
Big hug from Dylan down here in Richard Ford, Victor Lane. Back up to you, Ken.
Thank you very much, Ron Morton, and congratulations, Derek Dugan, driving that Sonic driving machine to Victor Ford, Victor Lane tonight. And we got the first two stops, 6 in a row off, and on the pole is...